Years have passed since the battle with Cell. Now a student in high school, Gohan also fights crime in Hercule City as Great Saiyaman. Hercule's daughter, Videl, threatens to expose him if he does not enter the world tournament. Hesitant at first, Gohan changes his mind when he learns that Goku will also enter. Vegeta, Gohan's brother Goten, Trunks, Piccolo, and Krillin all sign up as well. But little do they know, the wizard Babidi is about to launch a plan to revive Majin Buu.
Mom's gonna be so happy when she hears that Dad's coming home, even if it is just for a day. I better get home and tell her.
What? Goku's coming back from Otherworld to fight in the World Martial Arts Tournament? What'll I do? I look so old now, and Goku probably hasn't aged a bit. I need a makeover and that!
Mom? Do you mind if I enter too? I'd have to take off from school to train, but the prize is 10 million zenny.
10 million zenny? Of course you can enter! With that kind of money, you can afford a PhD!
Gohan, looks like you're on a hot date. I've got to hand it to you, kid. You're one smooth player.
What? Now hold on, it's not like that. We're just doing a little bit of martial arts training.
Aw, come on. You're with a pretty girl and all you're thinking about is training? I take it back. You ain't so smooth.
Listen, you. Gohan's helping me train for the tournament. That's the only reason we're here.
Yeah, I heard you the first time. See you losers later.
Hey, Gohan's helping me train for the tournament. So, does that mean we're on a date too?
I told you it's not like that!
We'll be right back. Kamehameha!
Whoa, bang, this! Over here! Over here! Whoa, bang, this! Turn it up! Kamehameha! Kamehameha!
Okay, let's go!
Let's turn it up! Kamehameha!
Goku's going to be in the World Tournament? Really? Maybe I'll enter too. But then again, with you, Goku, and Vegeta...
You really should give it a try. The champion gets 10 million zenny, and there are 5 levels of prizes.
10 million zenny? We're in.
I guess we're in.
Goten, how about some sparring with your big brother? You know what sparring is?
Yeah, Mom showed me all about it while you were studying. Come on, then!
There you are!
Kamehameha!
Over here!
Kamehameha! You are so strong, I didn't stand a chance.
You're incredible too, Goten. I had no idea you were quite this good. If you keep on training hard, you might be able to enter the world tournament too.
Gohan?
Now just hold on.
take a break. You're strong. You have some moves, but you still couldn't beat my dad.
Videl doesn't even realize that she's already a lot stronger than her dad. I'm taking you down.
You foolish boy. Keep playing this game and you're going to get hurt.
Son of a...
Of the demon world, beaten by a mere boy.
I feel a terrible power. Could it be Majin Buu? I have to check this out.
Gohan! It's okay to feel angry. Use that anger to channel all of your power like you did against Cell. If you can do that, there's no one in the world who can beat you. No one!
Okay, Dad. I'll try. Really is incredible. I'll have to give it everything I've got.
Let's go!
isn't working at all. I'm using up all my energy and he's just getting stronger.
You and Boos, wait! You go bye-bye now!
Okay, this is it. I can do this. I have to. Everyone's counting on me. Piccolo, the Supreme Kai, everyone.
The Z-Sword, it's been shattered! And someone or something has come out of it.
Behold, I am the Supreme Kai. Or I was, 15 generations ago, give or take. I will use my supernatural abilities to draw forth the hidden powers within you. Right then, there isn't a moment to lose.
I can't go back to Earth anymore, so this is the last time I'll see you. At least until you come to Otherworld. Now go. You can do it, son. You can beat Majin Buu.
Thanks, Dad. I'm ready.
Going to fight me?
No, I'm going to destroy you.
Ah!
Here goes.
Can't beat me.
I can't. I won't allow anyone to be stronger than me. I need those kids. That Piccolo, too.
Boo succeeds in absorbing Piccolo and Gotenks, giving him the upper hand again. Gohan is faced with the greatest danger to his life yet. Who can save him now?
Dragon Balls. I shall grant you any one thing from among these.